So this is spam at its finest, right? Oh, here.
Number one.
So the only Google My Business page that's showing for the keyword San Diego personal injury attorneys is this page, and it's the search volume monthly is 210 searches a month, and the cost for a click is $161 for a click. And the only business that's showing up on this page that's above the fold that has any reviews is this. So who do you think is getting phone calls? This guy, his competitors, poor guys, aren't even showing up on the maps because he's the only one that's got a map listing showing. It's insane. I mean, this, and by the way, we checked this out and we looked with the state to see if this is a registered company name, and it's not. So we can get this. This is a spam listing by this personal injury attorney, and it needs to be removed.
Now, why would someone do that?
Why would somebody do that? Because right now, if you're a company that legitimately is trying to, like, has a business name and is not trying to game the system by using the keyword. So this is an exact phrase keyword, San Diego personal injury attorneys. And what this guy's done is he's created an exact match title for his business. Even though his business name's title is not that, we looked at his website. There's a complete website that says San Diego personal injury attorneys. But when we go to the state to see if there's a business that's incorporated under this name, there's not. So what does that tell us? That tells us that this listing is a fake listing, probably an attorney law firm that does actual work. And they just created another Google My Business page. They just created a fake Google My Business page that is keyword stuffed with the keywords that they're targeting here, which is San Diego. They very smartly chose this one because it's got 210 searches a month. There's a lot of volume. And the cost per click is $161. They're ranking for the keyword San Diego personal injury attorneys all by themselves, and they shouldn't be. What's interesting is all three of these guys are all keyword stuffing. Look at this. This one is just blatant. The whole title is just a fake. We don't even know what their real name is. Exactly. This one is Pine Solomon. And then they stuff the word injury lawyers. Okay. That's wrong. Then this one is Empyron personal injury attorney, San Diego. It's probably Empyron, but they just stuffed in personal injury lawyer, San Diego. And you just can't do that. So here,
Google Local, that the natural search should be the name of the company, underneath that, how many reviews they have, how many five-star reviews, and then the other thing is personal injury attorney would be underneath that.
Yes.
Now, people have found a way to kind of load the title itself.
Yep.
Well, that's what we're saying is wrong here.
Even if you look at it, though, the top three, right, the second one, why is that one second when it has 186 views at 4.9? It's higher than the San Diego personal attorneys. So it shows you that keyword loading, it actually propels it higher in Google.
But let me show you something. I want to point something out. So these guys could be wiped out, like literally in a week or two. We could take these guys out by doing our spam fighting, reporting them to Google. Here's the question. Here's the guys that have the opportunity. It's more places. Let's go down. Look, these guys, Bada. This guy needs to know what's going on here because he is next in line to show up on the three pack and not show up in this section here where nobody clicks through. Typically, nobody goes beyond the three pack on the first page. So Bada needs to make a phone call and call somebody to get some spam fighting done. And then the other one, this is another breaker here. This is another spam law breaker here. This guy is breaking the terms of service. Okay. Look at, they even put a pipe here to like try to make it so that it's okay. Yeah. San Diego personally, like, you know, oh, and then it's a MOVA law group. So, you know, their name actually is MOVA. This is like exactly what I'm talking about. Their name is MOVA law group, but they just said, okay, we want to rank higher. So we're just going to stuff our keyword in front of our law firm name. And little do they know, they could be like literally permanently removed from Google My Business, which that is the kiss of death, in my opinion.